So that's it from the Oscars, and it's been a great night for so many different films, but Ireland brought home two. We've got Richie Baynham winning for Avatar Way of Water, and of course An Irish Goodbye winning for Best Short.
It's one of those days, not just my coffee, but actually an Oscar is a big deal. And it's playing up with those guys again, fantastic. Colin Farrell, I can name a lot of people.
There was Michelle Yeoh with her Oscar. Some Irish eyes are smiling. Perhaps a little bit of mild disappointment along the way with Banshees, but overall, it's been a super night for the Irish.
I'm holding this unbelievable Academy Awards. I am overwhelmed for all of you, and everyone in Ireland says congratulations.